Welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to be going over how to create a forecast and how to set up forecasting within your Salesforce org. So I am on the homepage. I'm going to go up to the gear icon in the top right and go to setup. Then we're going to come over here to the quick find and go to forecast settings. You just need to type in forecast, double click forecast settings. I am going to enable forecasting. And there are different types of forecasting ways that we can have it, or forecasting types. We can do it by opportunities and or product families, quantity versus revenue, close date, product date, schedule date. And then there's a bunch of different opportunities that you can show up on your forecasting. One that most people go by is the opportunities, quantity, and the close date is most of what I've seen in my experience. I'm going to click OK. So next, what we're going to go over, we're going to either enable different forecasting adjustments. I'm going to enable manager adjustments and owner adjustments. So the person's manager in the role hierarchy will be able to adjust their quota, as well as the owner will be able to adjust their quota. Right, and then you can choose how to configure the default forecast display. You can choose it based upon monthly or quarterly, starting on whichever month, and then display however many months up to 15 months out. And I'm going to enable showing quotas. So let's click save. All right, and we should have forecasts set up. I'm going to go back to the Sales Console and look for forecasts. Looks like I need to open it up in the App Manager. Right, here we go. We've got forecasts. And here I'm able to see the different forecasts for the settings that we set up. Be sure to like and subscribe, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.